everybody. It's me, Big Bird. Now, I was just sitting in my nest over there thinking about that old number one. And I said to myself, well, there's just one Sesame Street. Maybe I could talk about that. And then I said to myself, well, there's just one Mr. Looper's store. Maybe I could talk about that. But then I said to myself, hey, wait. There's another thing that there's just one of. And I'm sort of proud of that one thing. Do you know what it is? There's just one me. Nobody like me, take a look and see. Just one me. The sound of my voice is like no voice that you've heard. Whatever I am, I know I'm one special bird. There's just one me. Nobody like me, look around and you'll agree. In the whole wide world of people that you see, there is just one me. Well, let me see, what else is there that there's just one of? Well, I've got one beak and you've got one mouth. Hey, wait a minute. I just thought of something else that's very, very nice that there's just one of. You know what it is? There's just one you. Nobody like you, take a look, it's true. Just one you. The smile on your face is like no smile that I've seen. You're one special person, if you know what I mean. There's just one you. No other person who does all the things you do. Yes, it's absolutely possible.